Coraline rehearsal recording for Dvořák's Requiem Mass. Soprano. On this recording, the soprano part is represented by a flute sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example. But remember, you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. You'll find that the accompaniment is played on the organ throughout, as are any soloist's cues, though these are on a contrasting registration. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. Some editions of the score use rehearsal figures, but so as to be as universal as possible, we'll not use these, but use bar numbers instead. If your score does not show bar numbers, you may wish to pencil them in. Each movement will begin afresh with bar one. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material, and that it's illegal to allow any part of it to be copied. Here, then, is the Requiem Mass. Requiem Aeternam. Your part occasionally splits during this chorus, but as the split is only slight, we'll play the two parts together as a chord. There are 10 bars of introduction before you come in. Bar 11. And Bar 31. Bar 43. Thank you. are 70. And? And...